Well, in the merry month of pain, from me home I started, left the girls and two were nearly broken hearted, saluted father dear, kissed me darling mother, drank a pint of beer, me grief and tears to smother, then off to reap the corn and leaf where I was born. God has dealt my card of punish ghost and goblets, a brand new pair of brogues to rot the love of the bogs and frighten all the dogs on the rocky roads. A double of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to Hareton and down the rocky road, and all the ways to double a mack for all the dogs. In Mullingar that night I rested them so weary, started by daylight next morning light, and there he took a drop of the pure to keep me heart and strength, and that's the paddy's cure. When there he's out for drinking, they hear the lassie smile, laughing all the while at me curious style, to touch a heart above, and he asked me was I hired and wages I required, till I was almost tired. Over the rocky road to double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt to hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to double and back for lullida. In double and next arrived, I thought it such a pity to be so still in the private view of Dunfin City. Then in I took a stroll, all among the quality on the lip of stowel, in the neat locality something crossed me mind, and I looked behind, no wonder could I find upon me stick a warren acquiring after the rogue, said me cunnus brogue, it wasn't much in vogue. On the rocky road to double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt ahead and turn them down the rocky road, and all the ways to double and back for lullida. From there I got to ring his penny to step
the floor, and landed in the cage just as the ship was sailing. Captain,
I hope not the regime.